Welcome to the emergency room at All Saints Hospital. It may look normal, but this is not your typical ER.
I need a pregnancy test.
Go to the drugstore.
I don't have that kind of money laying around.
Okay, now you do. Get out of my ER.
Bitch.
Three-time Emmy winner Edie Falco returns to television in a new Showtime original series, Nurse Jackie.
Got some John getting off, cutting up hookers in the back of a limo. She got the blade away from him. Cut his whole ear off.
Good girl.
Nurse Jackie is a nurse in an emergency room in a very busy hospital.
She's extremely gifted at what she does. She's willing to go way beyond the pale to help people.
My son was an organ donor.
He was.
She's a force to be reckoned with. If something really needs to be done, she's certainly not going to let red tape stand in the way of getting it done.
No one under the age of 15 is allowed in the ICU.
That's a blatant lie. That Nelson kid is only 4 and he's in the ICU.
He's on a ventilator.
He's still in the ICU. You've got to be more specific next time. Come on.
What's delightful about her as a character, seems to me, is that she's a bit naughty. She's not a saint.
Jackie keeps secrets. She keeps them very well. She has a taste for drugs.
Percocet should never be crushed, broken, or chewed unless you want it to hit your bloodstream like a bolt of lightning, which is only a problem if you are afraid of lightning. I think she's a complicated person, has a very complicated emotional life, and I think it's for the same reason anybody takes drugs. She's trying to kind of manage her emotional life. Drugs certainly do take the edge off, make it easier to get through the day.
I would rather have this woman take care of me, my children, my loved ones, when she is high, than really any other nurse in the world.
Nurse Jackie's intentions are, I would say, the purest.
Blood in the ear. Let's check for glucose, rule out CSF, all right? This guy needs a scan.
I know what I'm doing. Jesus, bossy. She's this figure that I want to be approved by so much, and she's a figure that doesn't want to like me.
What can I do for you?
What you can do for me is this. You can stay the fuck out of my way. That's what you can do for me.
Dr. Cooper is flawed and he is complicated and is a really good doctor, but he also has this weird tick.
That kid died and it is all on you. Ooh. Is this happening? Not happening? I can't even tell.
Dr. Cooper has a sexual Tourette's. When he gets nervous, he acts out in an inappropriate sexual touch.
Dr. Cooper grabbed my tit today.
Jesus, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. That man is incompetent and dangerous.
Jesus, Jackie, you're such a tattletale.
O'Hara is the fantasy best friend.
I'm the person that she can tell all her problems to and vice versa.
She's the only person that Jackie really trusts at the hospital.
They recognize that they're kindred spirits, so they have massive mutual respect.
Do you realize you're the only sane one there? Asylum.
I think Edie said it best. She said, if I came into a hospital and saw our little gang, I'd run.
Make me good, God. But not yet.
This is a show that crosses a lot of different boundaries, and it's a show unlike any other.
It's not often that you get a show where it really has so much dimension.
We wanted to tell the story about a hospital through a nurse, but it couldn't just be a nurse who rides shotgun to a doctor. It has to be a hospital that rides shotgun to a nurse.
A nurse is kind of the ultimate mother job. It's not just the technicalities of putting gauze on wounds and, you know, taking temperatures and IVs and all that stuff. There's a soulful, spiritual connection they need to have with the patients as well.
It's like every single day, every single person, they're doing the hardest things that you would have to do in life.
I think you're a saint. Just so you know.
Walking the line between saint and sinner, Edie Falco is Nurse Jackie, a new Showtime original series.